Upgrade Windows 11 Home Edition to 24 H2 in just a few steps. If you have a supported system running Windows 11, version 21 H2, 22 H2 or 23 H2, you can easily upgrade to version 24 H2. To ensure your PC is ready for the Windows 11 24 H2 upgrade, we'll use Microsoft's official tool, the PC Health Check app. Right-click the Start button, go to Settings, Windows Update, and click Check for Updates. If the 24H2 upgrade is available for your device, it will appear in the list. If the 24H2 update isn't available, we'll show you how to force an in-place upgrade to Windows 11 version 24H2. Since Group Policy isn't available on Windows 11 Home, download Policy Plus from GitHub. The link is provided in the description and pinned in the first comment. Once downloaded, open Policy Plus and use the built-in tool under Help to get the required ADMX policy files. Click the Begin button and wait for the download to finish. The amount of data used is less than 20 megabytes. After the download is complete, select the Yes button. In the Policy Plus, go to Windows Components, Windows Update, Windows Update for Business. Right-click the Select the Target Feature Update Version Policy and choose the Edit option. Set it to Enabled and type 24H2 in the field. Click Apply, then click OK. From the File menu, select Save Policies, then close Policy Plus. Restart your computer. After reboot, return to Settings, Windows Update, check for updates, and install 24H2 if it appears. Once downloaded, restart to complete the installation. Wait for the upgrade process to complete. If desired, reopen Policy Plus, reset the feature update policy to not configured, save and close Policy Plus. Enjoy Windows 11 Home Edition, now upgraded to 24H2. If you're unable to upgrade Windows with this method, watch the full tutorial on the CNATT channel for an alternative method. The link is provided in the description and pinned in the first comment.